the phase three trials here in the United States for the AstraZeneca vaccine. Your takeaway, please.
It's really great news. I mean, I really appreciate that you pointed out that it's 100% effective against severe disease, because that's really what we care about with respect to this virus. We want to defang it and tame it and make it such that we don't care about it. And preventing severe disease will do exactly that. Now, the 79% overall efficacy against any clinical disease is also great news. People are naturally going to try to compare that to Moderna and Pfizer, which is not really a fair thing to do, because it's really apples to oranges, different trials conducted different times. But overall, I think these are good numbers, and it's going to be helpful to have another vaccine available.
And as many people have said on this program, including your colleagues from Johns Hopkins, focus on the deaths, focus on that data more than the cases now, Doctor. Can you walk us through that right now, what those two data sets look like and the trend for both?
Sure. I mean, all of the vaccines that we have available now, and with the potential addition of AstraZeneca, I mean, they are all near perfect, if not completely perfect, depending on the vaccine, at preventing a severe disease. I mean, this is really great news. That's really what we care about the most. We wouldn't be talking about this virus if it didn't cause severe disease. So to take that off the table is extraordinary.